Hey YouTube, here's another calculator video. In this one, I have how to make smiley faces and frowny faces and cyclops. So the first one, all I do is make an 8, and then and close parentheses. Then the frowny face, you do another 8, but then you do open parentheses. And then for the cyclops, you do the same except replacing the 8s. With a 0. So, and this is on the TI-30XS multi-view. So, as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Goodbye.